Got sound and everything? Okay, we're here at the finals of the quiz show to determine which of these two children know some of the answers to the questions that we have here today. First of all, the first question, and whoever has the answer, raise your hand, okay? How do you spell the word cat? Okay, you raise your hand first. How do you spell it?
C-A-T.
Okay, you have to sit up, young man. There you go, see it. Okay, now, how do you spell the word bat?
Bat. That face.
Okay.
B-A-T.
Okay, who can spell, wait, hold it, who can spell Baltimore?
Uh-oh.
All right, like moving from our spelling category now to our geography category. What street do you live on? Who knows?
North Gate Road. 1664 North Gate Road.
Okay, and one last question. This is the bonus. This is for all the points. This regards the category of fairy tales, okay? Who ate the three little pigs? Okay, what's your guess?
Nobody.
What do you say?
The big bad wolf.
Okay, you say the big bad wolf, and you say nobody?
Nobody.
Why not?
Because they didn't get to eat the little pigs.
What happened?
They lived in a house.
And did the big bad wolf get in, or did he just huff and puff?
He huffed and puffed.
He huffed and puffed until he didn't have any more air. Okay.
He went down the chimney and he got boiled.
He got boiled, okay. Okay, the last question coming up now is, okay, and we're getting a rap from our director over there because the show is almost over, but in the story, The Billy Goat's Gruff, who can tell me the name of the smallest billy goat? Yes, what's the answer?
The small billy goat.
Small billy goat? What do you say?
Little billy goat.
Little billy goat? You can barely see his face? Sit up. Could you come here a second? Could you come here a second, Miss Green? Please? Just come here. Come here a second. Come here. Come here. We have the children's mother here.
That's not my mommy.
Oh, okay. Come here.
That's Rose.
Oh, is that Rose? Okay. Okay. Now, sit up, Amber.
Oh, feel good.
Okay. This is today's date. What's today? April the 28th, 1985. April 27th. And we're down at the Baltimore Convention Center trying to finish it. What do you say?
The picture.
Yeah, okay.